Okay, now I'll finish my fire quests. Sorry. Set a travel gate. Cool. Look at this telescope. What happened here?
Wow.
Hey, look at you.
Daddy.
You know me? She was the one that put me in the shrine.
Momo, Momo.
Still studying. Aren't you a child? You kinda look like one. Failed experiment. My diary upstairs. Okay. Let's restore those Sheikah Slate runes for you. Snap! Camera, Hyrule Compendium, and album missing files confirmed. Okay. I have a camera? I think Shane is still 29. I'm the only one that's 30. Okay. Creatures. Picture me with the camera. Oh, and don't forget to let me see it. Let's get a good angle.
Daddy.
There are old landscape photos stored in the album. I knew Princess Zelda had made frequent use of the camera feature. You were Princess Zelda's appointed knight, which means there's a strong possibility that you accompanied her to all of the places where these pictures were taken. Okay. Oh, interesting. Check back in with Impa. Bring me back some ancient materials. Something good as a reward. Okay, I got ancient materials. Ancient materials. Okay. The sensor, or I'll do the remote bomb. Three ancient shafts, okay. She can fix my thing, which I don't have turned on. Loot dead guardians. Yeah, I need to do that. There's a bunch outside the gate before you get into this place. Well, I didn't mean to take it. I suppose I can hold and place it there. And then okay. Gosh, Link. I'm holding a shrine. That's funny. Look at the view of the sunrise here, guys. Little shrine island. Picture. Oh, shit. Are there guardian parts up here? I want to go on the top and see what it looks like. Can't get up there though, can I? Anti-aging rune classified. 70 years in a single night? Jeez. Imperial Guard. A scarlet lump scarring my youthful face. A pimple, a big one. I got angry when you said someone running my blood test for me. I mean, really, what even? The guidance stone doesn't stop working. Wake up already. Man, a lot in this diary. Okay. Okay. Three sun shrooms. What? Son of a bitch. Okay, I need to find some sun shrooms. I believe that forest is... I don't know what that forest is. How do I turn off the, that stupid thing again? Off.
Ah. Ah.
Party truffle. Okay. Jeez, this is really far. So you can just dive right in. Shit. That didn't work at all. This guy's got some range on him. Man. Damn it. Got your spear, dick. Shit. Alright, stopped him. A ruby, okay. Hydra melon. Okay. Nothing in there. Okay. I guess I lost my other ones. Oh, cool. Looking for a tree branch. find one. Cork. Well, I want to go out to that shrine, but I need a boat. There's a boat over here, but I don't think I have any way of piloting it. Oh shit, to Liz's office. Looks like a boomerang? Well, I can't seem to be able to find a leaf like I want. There we go. That's exactly what I wanted. I think I seem to run away from you guys. Does it say test of strength? One. A major test of strength. Okay. Well, let's do it. Oh, I gotta jump left on that one. Man, he's strong. I'm gonna go get some more. Shit! Damn it! We can try again. Gotta play smart. This guy. Damn it. Keep pressing that button. Damn it, they're strong. I really want to beat this thing. I don't have many good weapons. I think I'll just keep giving it a try. See what I got. Already damaged, huh? What? I exploded it! Shit. Yeah. Thing's just a little too strong for me, I think, right now. I think I will stop it right there. I don't think I'm that good for it right now. Need better gear. But I can always come back, I think, right? Or do I have to beat it to have it actually be a warp point?